A camp pillow is undeniably a luxury item to take on a backpacking trip, let alone an alpine climb. So why would I pay the cost of these 2.8 ounces or 79 grams? Sleeping at altitude can create a condition called Cheyne-Stokes breathing. Cheyne-Stokes is a kind of apnea. And lo and behold, there is actually clinical evidence that sleeping more upright can reduce the incidence or severity of Cheyne-Stokes, although this was a study of patients with the apnea due to heart failure. But it worked for me too, nonetheless.